I've been lying like a rug, and for 10 long years I've had to pay my dues. But today I am escaping, for the last gold has been dug. It was waiting there, so how could I refuse? I'm returning home a hero who's discovered mighty wealth. And what better husband could a princess choose? I'm the suitor who will suit her, bring the kingdom back to health. And I'll wear the crown, for how could I refuse? Raise every glass and rouse every cheer. Praise that the reign of Preminger is here. Master in charge of all that I see. All hail me. And by marrying the princess, I get all that I desire. Like a moat, an ermine coat, and palace views. Even though she treats me coldly, it's a sign of inner fire. For inside she's thinking, how can I refuse?
Right, except for this one little problem, boss.
Prince, boss, to you.
Right, the queen decided to marry off to the king of Bosnia. May I explain?
What? Making a decision without me? Who does she think she is?
The queen?
You simpering simpleton!
Well, she is the queen. She's got a crown and a scepter and sits in her big fancy chair and always got...
Silencio! No! I won't let go! This peasant's son won't turn and run because the reckless royal chose another bow! It's a temporary setback. It's a momentary loss. But conveniently, my ego doesn't bruise. And the moment that I get back, I will show them who's the boss. You can bet your bullion there'll be no I do's. Yes, suppose the girl goes missing. So the king says au revoir. Then I find her, bring her back, and make the news. Then the queen will be so grateful that you'll pledge the girl to moi. And I'll humbly tell her, how could I refuse? When our ceremony's over, I will rise and take the throne, and that nitwit Annalise can kiss my shoes. For the kingdom and the castle will be mine and mine alone. If the crown should fit, then how can I refuse?
So get ready when the roses and stand by with the champagne. When you've got a brilliant plan, you never lose.
Yes, before this attack occurs, there'll be bigger Charlemagne. It's a thankless job, but how can I refuse?
How can I?
Thank you. For any of us.
Thomas is right. We've got to do something.
And so we shall. I told you those savages couldn't be trusted.
That's right.
Smith tried to befriend them, and look what they've done to him.
Yeah, that's right.
But now I say it's time to rescue our courageous comrade. At daybreak, we attack! What can you expect from filthy little heathens? Here's what you get when races are diverse.
The skins are red.
They're only good when dead. They're vermin, as I said, and worse.
They're savages, savages.
Barely even human.
Savages, savages.
Drive them from our shore. They're not like you and me, which means they must be evil. We must stop the problems of war.
They're savages, savages.
Dirty, shrieking devils. Now we sound the drums of war.
This is what we feared. The pale face is a demon. The only thing they feel at all is greed. Beneath that milky hide, there's emptiness inside.
I wonder if they even bleed.
They're savages, savages.
Barely even human.
Savages, savages.
Killers at the core. They're different from us, which means they can't be trusted. We must sound the drums of war.
They're savages, savages.
First we deal with this one,
then we sound the drums of war.
Let's go get a few men!
Savages, savages!
Now it's up to you, men!
Savages, savages! And even human, now we sound the drums.
I'll tell you something. I'm getting pretty sick and tired of all the dumb things that go on around here. This is no place for a strong, tough, and terrific boy like myself.
You're strong, tough, and terrific?
I could be if I didn't have to hang around this nursery and be a girl's doll. Well, you can push me, shove me, turn me around, but I'm no girl's toy. You can tie me, toss me, upside or down, but I'm no girl's toy. I sing my own sweet melody, I go my own sweet way. I won't beg round tomorrow for the kind of affection that was free today. Oh, you can squeeze me, tease me, say I'm your own, but I'm no girl's toy. You can charm me, chase me, follow me home, I won't be coy. You may not like it much, but I'm my own best boy, and not some sugar and spicy, lacy and nicey. Sissy, you're gonna enjoy no girl's toy.
Oh, Andrew, you're just terrible.
A regular Huck Finn.
Wouldn't you be pushed around and squashed up by a bunch of girls?
You tell them, sonny.
Yeah, you tell them what?
What do you mean? Tell them the truth.
What truth?
Too many girls.
Stop it. You'll hurt yourself.
Hurt nothing. I've been hurt enough. Packages landing on my head. Tea parties. Dancing lessons.
You're just crazy.
I'm no girl's toy.
Maybe lazy.
Watch it, sister. Trouble and I'm heading for a fall. Well, no rag, no bone, no hank of hair is gonna make me do what I don't wanna do at all. So squeeze me, tease me, say I'm your own, but I'm no girl's toy. Oh, charm me, chase me, follow me home. Forget it, sweetie. You may not like it much, but I'm my own best boy, and not some sugar and spicy, lacy and nicey. Sissy, you're gonna enjoy. No, I'm no girl's toy.
Now is the time for all good little eggs to be safely tucked into their nests.
Oh, I wouldn't mind being tucked in. I'm Eggs Austin.
Would you stop complaining?
But, Ozzy, I'm tired and I'm hungry. Couldn't I have just an itty-bitty little green bedtime snack?
No! Can't you see? I'm trying to wean you away from that stuff. From now on, you've got to think, feel, and breathe only one food group. Eggs. When I wake up, first thing I do, eggs, is to look around for something to chew. Exactly. Feeding myself is very, very tricky because, you see, I'm ridiculously picky. Eggs.
Excuse me, Ozzy,
This struthiomimus won't settle for the dregs. I'll borrow, I'll beg, I'll even kiss you for my dear beloved dose of eggs.
Hey, Ozzy, I'm so hungry, I can't wait another minute. Here's a juicy little leaf with a beautiful stick in it. Can't I have a taste? If I promise just to lick it.
Strut!
What?
You imbecilic eater! Great green globs couldn't possibly be sweeter than a pile of eggs. You've got to smell them, feel them, crack them open for a great big nest full, I am hoping.
Oh, look, I'm starving! I'm weak! There is nothing in my tummy while the mold on that tree is starting to look yummy.
Colors and shapes and assorted sizes, gobble them all for appetizers. Ecstasy.
Ozzy, what's the matter with a little vegetation?
I've had it up to here with this aggravation.
Well, can't I just have this piece of a tree?
Why can't you be more like me, you leaf-loving, bush-burping, stem-smelling, garden-gorging, plant-popping, tree-tasting, a day, at least.
From 40 thieves down to 7, what are we to do?
How did they find us? How did they learn the magic words? Another raid?
Not again.
It is a good day to die.
Or to come back from the dead.
So, Luke,
you're alive?
Impossible.
I'm a survivor, like all of you. No thanks to Cassim.
The king? You saw him?
What's he want us to do now?
He wants you to rot in the palace dungeon.
The king of thieves is loyal to the end.
Pushovers! He betrayed you, sold you out.
You have always hated the king. Why should we believe you?
How do you think the guard got the magic words?
He told him the magic words?
I don't believe it.
Me neither.
You've forgotten what life was like before, Cassim.
I remember a time when crime was sublime. There was plenty of loot in the lair. We'd plunder and pillage and ransack a village with nary a worry or care. Then along came this king with his soft-hearted dream, but he ratted us out in the end. So rally the troops, we were meant to regroup and return to our roots once again. Are you in or out? Gotta know without a doubt. I'm the one you need for a dirty deed. I'm the best. Success is guaranteed. Are you men or mice? Take a slice of my advice. You want a fearless leader, one that's strong and stout. Better vote for me. Are you in or out?
We used to be smart.
Yes. Horrendously heartless.
In a ravaging raid, we were rough.
We knew that we had to be blissfully bad. Make a scene, but this sense it is now. And we strayed from the path of our rigorous wrath. Now we're taking a bath in the dust.
Oh?
But we'll reclaim our winnings, our humble beginnings. In turmoil and torture we trust.
Are you in
or out?
Double crossers or devout? Put your faith in me, pretty soon you'll see I'm the prince of generosity.
Are you foe or friend?
Here's the path I recommend. You want a ride to fame, I've got the fastest route. What's it gonna be? Are you in or out?
We'll go robbing in all the right places.
Commander of our dues to Paris.
Imagine the fear on their faces
when we drop by for cookies and tea.
Come along, boys. Follow me.
Are you in or out?
If you're with me, give a shout.
Yeah.
I'll lead you all the way into the glory days.
We'll begin a life of crime that pays.
Are you out or in?
Make your choice now, sink or swim.
You can stick with me or stay behind and pout.
What's it gonna be?
Consider carefully.
Are you in?